Hello everybody, today I wanted to share a few books that I'm hoping to start the new year with or read relatively soon in the new year. I don't really set TBRs typically, and my mood changes a lot, so, you know, things change, but I do have some possibilities of things that I would like to get to soon that I've been excited about recently. So, first of all, I do have two that I feel confident I will be getting to, so I'll show you those first. So the first one is The Black Tulip by Alexandre Dumas, and I'm reading this with Kelly from Kelly Reads a Lot in January, so I'll be getting to that one. It's also rather short, so hopefully won't, you know, be too much of a time commitment. His stuff usually reads really fast anyway, even the ones that I don't like, so excited about that one. And then the other one that I feel confident I'll be getting to, also I'll be buddy reading with a friend, and that is The Lost Metal, which is the final book in the Wax and Wayne Mistborn Era 2 series by Brandon Sanderson, and I'm really excited for this one. So yeah, looking forward to getting into this. And then the other three that I have that I'm hoping to get to very soon, one that I'm really excited about and I've been meaning to read for a while, actually all of these, is Devils or Demons or however it's been translated, by Dostoevsky. So this one I'm really looking forward to and have been wanting to read for a while. I was going to start it and then decided to read Notes from Underground first, and so then this one has kind of been pushed back since then for various reasons, so I'm hoping to get to this one fairly quickly and get it started and hopefully read in the next few months. And then I have Brighton Rock by Grant Green, and I picked this one up out of a little free library. I'm not even sure entirely what it's about, but it sounds really good, and I'm really looking forward to it. I remember really enjoying Grant Green's writing when I read The Power and the Glory in college, and I want to reread that one, but I want to read this one very soon, and so yeah, excited about that one. And then the last one that I'm hoping to get to very soon is The Master and Margarita by Mikhail Bukhakov, and Russian, I think it's What the Devil Comes to Moscow, and there's this cat who might be the devil, I'm not entirely sure. Don't know a lot of details, but I'm really interested in reading it and excited to find out. So there's my cat being weird back here somewhere. So I'm really excited to read that and find out. So if you are reading any of these, let me know if you've read them, let me know if you plan to read them, let me know your thoughts and when you plan to start the new year with reading, and I will see you soon.